Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, evaluate the following definite integral. Integral from 0 to pi by 4 sine 2x dx. Let us first understand second fundamental theorem of integral calculus. Enables us to evaluate definite integral by making use of antiderivative. Let f be a continuous function defined on the closed interval AB. And f be an antiderivative of f. Then integral of a to b fx dx is equal to antiderivative of f from a to b, and this is equal to fb minus fa. That is, the integral from a to b fx dx is equal to value of the antiderivative f of f at the upper limit b minus value of the same antiderivative at the lower limit a. So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Let I is equal to our given integral 0 to pi by 4 sine 2x dx. First, we will find the indefinite integral sine 2x dx. Now, we know that sine 2 theta is equal to 2 sine theta cos theta. So, this indefinite integral can be written as 2 sine x cos x dx. Now we will evaluate this indefinite integral. Put sine x is equal to t, then cos x dx is equal to dt. So the integral of 2 sine x cos x dx is equal to 2t dt, and this is equal to 2t square upon 2, and this is equal to t square. Now we will re-substitute the value of t. So this is equal to sine square x. And this is our fx. That is, it is an antiderivative of the given function, that is sine 2x. Therefore, by second fundamental theorem, we get I is equal to f of pi by 4 minus f of 0, and this is equal to sine square pi by 4 minus sine square 0. Now sine pi by 4 is equal to 1 over root 2, so this is equal to 1 over root 2 square minus 0, and this is equal to 1 over 2. Hence the answer for the above question is 1 over 2. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.